The moment you do respect difference, you know, this whole concept of ahimsa, I think, just becomes a way of being, isn't it?
Yes.
So that's so we don't consciously talk about violence or non-violence, but we very consciously develop all our projects with the issue of addressing mindset.